every hour of it, and yet they put up their shit, and congratulations on making it this far. Quality people, quality footballers, plenty of support, people come to watch the stand at the moment, come in about 10 or 15 minutes when they throw the ball in the air, and you've got to be ready to go. The contest comes, you can't hold yourself when you come on the contest, you have to be willing and be able to impact that.
And what we've got to pull you up and bend our backs, okay? Get our hands, the sooner we get our hands on the foot, you can continue to look deep in it. That's it, listen up, boys, just listen up.
We respect boys, we respect the side.
Just, there's tears, there's emotions and things like that, and it goes both ways. From last week was terrific, it really wasn't, they got us over the line, but the emotion from today is a different one. And those of you who've got a lot of footy in training, you're going to learn from today, you will, because you're coming out to play football, and you get experience and things like that, but no regrets, boys. I said it at the start of the day, and I fucking sincerely mean it, when you go in there and have a shower, keep your head up, because you've done the community just up the road a fucking hell of a service this year. You should be proud of yourselves, keep your heads up, and I thank you very much for having me. 5 minutes, that was the thing we spoke about at quarter time, the thing we spoke about at half time, midfielders getting lazy. If we work for 15 minutes and we can't raise our feet, it makes it hard on the back line because we're not, it's not that we don't care, we're just not, we're not able to work back as hard as we need to. You need to be honest with yourself, honest with the bike you're changing, have a change, come off the five if you need to, because as we said, they'll keep going. But we need to keep going as well. Timely boot at 3/4 time there, Gaz. Thanks, mate. Bud does still on your wing. Geordie in the middle. Now you said you were saving yourself. Where is he? You said you were saving yourself for half an hour here, run yourself in the grand prop. Jack Mitchell, wing nut, Ralph. Brody in the pocket with Gaz. Connor, Louis, Jimmy Turner on the ball. Everybody okay with that? You okay?
Yeah.
Louis, you all right?
Yeah.
Nat, Ensay, Louis, Nat, Ensay, myself, and Kat. Let's just get the run. Louis, you're in it. Everybody in.